Hi, I'm Todd Cooperrider with Esoteric, and welcome to our FAQ series. Today's question is a good one. Is it okay to drive a sports car in the winter? I've got something like this behind me. Unfortunately, we see way too many people who are afraid to drive their cars in inclement weather. They think it's a car from the 70s. Hey, those Vegas from the 70s, they rusted out immediately when they hit the air, let alone any kind of moisture. But cars these days, they're designed for that. They can withstand anything that you're going to throw at them. And that's why we do detailing. So whether you're a person at home, you own one of these, or you're a detailer, you can talk to your customers about it. Go in, add the protection. Does it have paint protection film on it? Does it have ceramic coatings on it, on the body, on the plastics, on the glass, especially wheels and calipers? All those things clean up very easily. You know, we've all been to car shows or different events where the person, usually a Corvette owner, I can say that because I've been a Corvette owner multiple times before, but usually like bragging that their car has never, you know, seen rain or never been washed. Well, I can usually tell when I look at the paint condition because they're using nothing but quick detailers to clean them up. Water is not going to hurt the vehicle. It's not going to hurt the resale. Your car is not going to rust out. So I'm going to up this a little bit here and say, not only can you, but I think you should. And what I'm preparing to do, I just picked up here not too long ago, a new Mercedes-Benz AMG GTC Roadster. Yes, that is a convertible. I put a Rentec tune on it. It's got about 660 horsepower. I'm going to put winter tires on that car, and I'm going to drive it all winter long. And I'm going to get Wes, who's behind the camera right now. We're going to go out. We're going to get some GoPros. We're going to hope for a nice snowy day, and we're going to get some great video footage of us out having a little fun. Matter of fact, I'm going to up that even further and make sure we do it with the top down. Yes, it's going to get snow inside. We're going to get salt all over the car. I'm going to drive it all winter long just to show it's okay to go out and have fun with your sports cars. And what we would like to do is we would like to see you post some of that stuff up on Instagram of you doing the same thing. Make sure and tag us here at Esoteric Detail. We're going to have some fun with this, but to answer the basic question, yes, you can go out, drive your sports car in the winter, in inclement weather, put coatings, protective products all over the car, you're going to be fine. So make sure you subscribe, hit that notification button so you find out when we are posting up videos of our GTC out in the snow this winter.